Day 99 of only eating food from a Korean convenience store.
This is the black sesame latte. It's like the brother to the sweet potato latte. The sweet potato latte was so fire. The sesame taste is incredibly strong. It's not quite as good as the sweet potato one. This is a donkatsu kimbap. I would kill for some mayonnaise with this. Day 100 is just around the corner. I have some big plans, so make sure you check out tomorrow's video.